Hi, I'm Mike from RIDGID.
And we're going to continue the series on stainless steel working, and now with stainless steel bending. Stainless steel comes in many different forms, many different types, all of which are a nightmare to bend. One of the properties of stainless steel is that it work hardens, so as you try and bend it, it gets harder to bend. So what we've done at Ridge is we've come up with a range of lever benders for small diameter tubes. These are available one size for each size of tube, so they come in a range from 6mm right the way through to 12 and 5/16 through to 1/2 inch. And the beauty of these for stainless steel bending, nice long handles, so lots of leverage to bend stainless steel. And everything here is stainless steel that comes in contact with the bender. So you've got the former here and the rollers are stainless steel, so you won't get any cross-contamination on the metal. And they are rollers, so that's a nice easy way to form the bend, the fact that that roller will actually glide around the tube. So quite simply, all we do, take a piece of tube, we're using a bit of 5/8 stainless steel here, open up the latch, insert the tube, and then we're ready to go. So you've got some markings on the former, and you've got some markings here on the slide side. These markings here for doing your gain, so when you want to actually set a bend, these would be for marking out for that. And then here on the former, as you can see, it's all graduated with the angle of bend. Okay, so let's do it. So quite simply, bring the handle around, and then when we get to 90 degrees, that's it. Now what we want to do, if you want to do a return bend or a U-bend, clever trick here. We twist the handle, and that handle will reset over there, and you can go again and bend round for your 180. Release it, open up the latch, and there we go. So there's a return bend.